Different ways to use an ABY splitter box in your guitar rig, part 2. Wet dry effects. So a wet dry setup is a way of running a dual amplifier rig with your effects pedal board. Drive and distortion pedals are usually considered as dry effects, and modulation, reverb and delay pedals are classed as wet effects. By placing an ABY splitter after the drive pedals in your signal chain, it allows you to send the dry guitar signal to one amplifier and the affected wet signal from the reverbs, etc., to the other amp. And a lot of guitarists feel that this method really expands their tone whilst preserving the definition in their playing.